That's right.
You did, because one sin is as good as the other, and all sin is punishable by death. Mm-hmm. All right. So you might keep the borders of blue on and the fringes on your garment. You might walk around all day with the borders of blue and the fringes on your apparel. Mm-hmm. Okay. You might not eat pork, but guess what? Your apparel alone is a sin.
That's right.
Okay, you wearing leather sneakers, but you got on cotton and polyester shirt. That's a transgression of the law.
That's right.
That's death.
That's right.
Okay, the woman that you laying up with right now isn't a virgin, and her husband and the man she first lied down with isn't dead. But that's your woman.
That's right.
That's punishable. That's adultery. That's punishable by death. So that's why through the law, we are already dead. And that's why through faith, grace, and mercy, the elect is going to be saved. Because even though we strive to keep the law, there's no way to keep it perfect.
Con. That's right. But just because there's no way on this side to keep it perfect don't mean that we don't have to do it and we don't have to practice the righteous acts, man.
Practice the righteous acts, that's right, brother.
And basically with that, you know, that pretty much conclude my lesson right there. We're running out of time, but hopefully this was edifying to the nation of Israel, you know, and let this be your warning to your younger brothers that say out there, hey, that didn't know this information. Well, now you know. The Most High just brought this forward and allowed this to be out, and hopefully that this was edifying. And with that, I want to say all praises to Yahweh Hashem, Yahweh Shai. Double honors to the apostles of GMS who rule well, and peace and blessings to your brothers that's out there pushing this truth and sincerity. And with that, we're gonna say man up and shalom.
Shalom.